Meatbuster A4280877, a 6-month-old white and gray male pit bull mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter from Duarte on May 20th. Buster is great with other dogs. He's good with people. Clearly doesn't mind being picked up and moved around. He's just a kind, mellow, handsome little guy. Even though he's only 6 months, he's a quiet, fairly low energy. I think he'll probably perk up once he gets out of this environment and into a home, be more medium energy overall. But just a good guy. What else can you tell us about Buster?
He likes being really close, as you can see. And he's just a warm, kind guy. A lot of connection with the eye contact, which is always nice. He's a little shut down, I guess you could say, being at the shelter. But he'll open up nicely once he's in the right hands.
So Buster weighs 30 pounds. He's only 6 months old, so he's going to need the training that any puppy would need. He's going to get a little bit bigger, but he's already well on his way, being so attentive to his handler. So this sweet guy is clearly just a little bum to be here at the Baldwin Park shelter, so we're hoping that he can find the fabulous home that he deserves. So come on down and meet Buster, who is available for adoption at the Baldwin Park shelter.